So the Pentium 3 at any clock speed. The new AMD Athlon processor.